Actor Michael Rapaport unloads on Los Angeles Mayor Eric Garcetti and California Governor Gavin Newsom in his inimitable profane style over contradictory and seemingly hypocritical coronavirus enforcement efforts in a blistering new Instagram takedown. Yo, look at this ST. The F King Melrose Fairfax Farmers Market is popping, said Rapaport, 50, in a video posted Sunday of the packed open-air event. I have no problem with all these people making their money and making a living, but how the FK is this okay, but right across the street all the cafes, all the restaurants are shut down? He asked. The True Romance star questioned who exactly was running the show in the city and state, as coronavirus cases continue to surge. Get your money. But who's making the decisions here? He asked. Garcetti, UFK. Gavin Newsom with the F King good hair? This ST don't make any F King sense. This don't make any F King sense. This is why motherfuckers are pissed off and protesting. Garcetti last week said it was time to cancel everything, with the bug on the rebound, but has come under fire for double standards with respect to small business owners, and for a since scrapped plan to halt coronavirus testing to accommodate a film shoot. And fellow Democrat Newsom was caught last month at a swanky indoor dinner with lobbyists after warning constituents to rethink their Thanksgiving plans. During the first wave of the coronavirus, Rapaport employed his profanity-laced style in getting the word out about pandemic best practices.